There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now.
Well, everyone, it is a bank holiday weekend over here, so having a good time with the family. I did myself a bit of an injury, but the best thing about it is that I did it in style. I was on a bouncy castle that we have in the back garden, and I decided it was a funny idea to do a backwards roll down, which ended up landing on my head, which bent my head back into my neck. So I am in a whirl of pain with my back. Today it's eased up a little bit, so I'm happy about that. Probably not the best idea I've ever had in the world, but it was fun and the kids thought it was hilarious. So thankfully I haven't done myself any serious injury, but definitely not a very good idea, but if you're going to do yourself an injury, at least do it right. Do you know what I mean? Like, at least do it. It's not, oh, I was lifting a shopping bag and I creaked my back. Like, at least go flying head first off the top of a bouncy castle. Slide. Makes sense. Because I'm injured, I have an hour to myself, so I am just doing some very overdue invoicing. Some of it is way overdue. A few customers that needed statements of their accounts just to see where they were up to, what they needed to pay, what had been paid. I know what they have because I've seen it being coming into the bank account and been marking that off, but still doing up a few statements to send people, to send customers. You get paid on the invoice, you don't get paid on the job. So with a lot of these, I have to literally send that off to them in order to get paid. And a lot of these big companies with hundreds and thousands of people working for them, they do their payroll or their checks or their remittances on a certain day of the month. So unless you have it in for that, you don't, you have to go on to the next month. So you have to wait another 30 days. So I suppose I'm so kind of about the going forward, sometimes I'm not just quite as good at that sort of stuff. And I know the girls could do that, but I kind of have them so driven on the day-to-day stuff that that I kind of look after that end of things. I've done a Facebook post with a few of the pictures that the lads took for floors, and it's been like, I have really enjoyed, apart from being in incredible pain, being stiff, not being able to move my head, having no comfort, lying down, sitting, walking, do whatever it's doing, just no comfort at all, just hurting all the time. But you know what, I've enjoyed the rest, and I've enjoyed the chance to do a little bit of work stuff as well, get those bits done that's kind of been looming in the back of my head, those things you just have to get down to and do. And I have a lot more where that came from. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for